Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today I'm taking a look at the Veered Wallet by Sleek Life Design. Let's check it out. So the Veered Wallet by Sleek Life Design comes in a pretty nice black box with a silver logo right dead center there. Nothing else around the box here except for this little pull tab. And as we pull the tab, we can get our first look at the Veered Wallet. Give you guys a nice close-up of the Veered Wallet here. And while you guys are checking this out, let's talk about some of the features. So the Veered Wallet is made of aircraft-grade aluminum and is finished with a scratch-resistant top coat. And it comes in three different colors: black, gray, or rose gold, or any combination of those three colors. The main body can hold up to 6 flat cards, and on the back we have a vertical cash strap to hold your bills. It also has a hidden compartment where you can store keys, coins, whatever you can fit in there. And just as we saw with the Vex Slim Wallet, it features this V cutout to quickly swipe through your cards. So that's enough of the quick features. Let's talk dimensions. So the Veered Wallet comes in at 3.5 inches by 2.75 inches and has a thickness of 0.6 inches. And in my weight test, it comes in at 3.6 ounces. That's 102 grams. So if you guys saw my Vex Slim Wallet review, you're gonna know how much I loved that wallet. I said it was one of the most functional wallets that I used all year, and I still stand by that. And the Veered Wallet here is basically the exact same design with a few differences. If I hold up my carbon fiber Vexed Slim right here, you can see the differences right away, especially when I hold it to the side here. Both wallets had the exact same length and width, but the thickness is a little different. Now that's due to the Veered Wallet having this hidden compartment right here. It makes it a little bit thicker at 0.6 inches as opposed to 0.37 inches on the Vex Slim. And if I turn it to the back here, you can see the Vex Slim has a horizontal pocket as opposed to the Veer's vertical pocket. And the Vex Slim still has one of my favorite pockets I've ever seen on a wallet. This little folded in half elastic piece right here. I absolutely love it. And of course, this is where you hold your spare coins, your spare keys. And on the Veered Wallet, we don't have that little pocket. So that's the reason why they gave us this little hidden compartment right here. But because of this compartment here, it makes the wallet a little bit thicker than the Vex Slim and holds less cards. The Veered can hold up to 6 flat cards and the Vex Slim can hold up to 9. And the last difference I can see between the two versions are the Vex Slim is available in aluminum or carbon fiber, but the Veered Wallet is only available in aluminum. As I said before, Sleek Life Design came up with one of my favorite user experiences in a wallet I've ever had. And it's all due to this V-shaped cutout right here and this open pass-through design. So I have 6 of my flat demo cards here, and they claim the Veered Wallet can hold 6, and yeah, I can get 6 in there, but they are very snug. But that all depends on the thickness of your cards. I know all of your credit cards aren't gonna be the same thickness, so you should be able to get 5 or 6 of your cards in this wallet comfortably. And swiping through your cards is gonna be extremely easy in this Veered Wallet. The exact same thing as we saw in the Vex Slim. Just pick which card you want. So I'll take out this card right here, take it out, and when I'm done with it, just slip it back in through the bottom. I love this system. And using the wallet one-handed is extremely easy. Just slide it up with your thumb, tap, and just slide the card right back in. Now I had a lot of questions about what if I only had 1, 2, 3, or 4 cards. Will they just fall out? And yes, I did demonstrate that with the Vex Slim Wallet. If you have 1 or 2 cards, which I demoed, if you shake it really hard, they pop right out. Now I talked to the owner over at Sleek Life Design about that problem, and he said I must have got one version that was just too loose. And he wanted to assure everybody that that problem has been fixed and you won't see that problem, especially here on the Veered. So I just wanted to test that out for myself. So if I put in one card here and if I shake it, yeah, no go. That card didn't even move. So let me put in 2 cards. Yeah, so I can confirm that if you have 1, 2, 3 cards, it will not fall out even if you shake it as hard as you can. So that means if you carry only 1, 2, 3, 4 cards, whatever, in either of these wallets, your cards should be pretty secure in there. So now let's take a look at this vertical cash strap here. So I have a couple bills here, and what I do like about these Sleek Life Design wallets is you don't even have to fold your bills into quarters or thirds because it's wide enough to handle your bills folded in half. So let me show you what I'm talking about here. Super easy, just slide your bills right in. not a problem. Now, honestly, I can't imagine anybody wanting to fold their bills into quarters or thirds, especially if your wallet has the ability to keep them folded in half like that. But if you want to fold your bills into quarters, check this out. They're almost completely hidden by the cash strap here. And now for the main differences between the two wallets is this little hidden compartment right here. So I'll take this completely out and I'll give you guys a nice close-up. Just an aluminum tray. And the slot where it fits into in the wallet is completely open. So you can put this in or open it from either side. And while it's inserted, it completely sits flush with the wallet. So the width is exactly the same. So I'm just gonna measure the length of this tray real quick. And it comes out to be 2.87 inches, and the thickness is exactly 0.21 inches. So I have four American quarters in here. Let's put those in. And I have three flat keys right here. So I'm gonna put one dead center. I'm gonna stack the other two on top of the quarters just like that. And now let's see if I can insert it into the wallet. Oh yeah, not a problem at all, even with the keys stacked upon the quarters like that. Of course, now we have keys and coins on top of aluminum, so it's gonna make a lot of noise. But there's really no way around that, especially if you need to carry coins or extra keys in your wallet here. You can go with the horizontal cash strap with the elastic pocket, as you see here on the Vex Slim, or the vertical cash strap and the aluminum hidden compartment, as you see on the Veered wallet. But either way, you're still gonna get an extremely functional and practical wallet with either one of these. Alright guys, that's pretty much it for this video. What do you guys think of the Veered wallet by Sleek Life Design? If you guys want to check out the Veered wallet for yourself, I will have links below in my description box. And because of my last review, I did receive a special discount code just for my subscribers. So if you want 20% off any Sleek Life Design product, that code will be down below as well. But if you guys did enjoy this video, please give me that thumbs up. Please subscribe. And go!